The ships always leave. The boy said, as he tugged upon the man's sleeve. Where do they go? It's as though they fall off the face of the world. The man pondered, and gave this some thought. Well, son, it's the tickets they bought to go from one place to the other at the required hour. But they were just here, said the boy. They were just talking with me and sharing with me, playing with me and caring about me, so at least I believed. And it seems that when they get all that they want or obtain all that they need, once they've satisfied their well-hidden greed, they then board the great ships and just coldly leave. Thought the man, as he looked down at the tyke. It's a sad thing that this child is learning such an adult lesson very early in his life, that people say plenty, but mean very little, in the quality of their integrity, of the words that they actually say. I know it hurts, says the man, for if only people could clearly understand that life is the few fleeting moments that we have to spend together, not separated or apart. The boy looked down and kicked a rock into the ocean. Where do they all go? He asked. Unfortunately, I do not know, replied the man. But it is a sad thing to think that they don't know how special they are to you. No, replied the boy. It's sadder to think that they don't know how special I could have been to them. Please like, share, comment and subscribe for more notifications. Books by XVE are available on Amazon and Patreon.com.